I think that we're headed down the wrong road. Fake's real and they say real's fake woke. False prophets on these screens everywhere we go. But what did you expect when dumb people got smartphones? More memes, cool, make it all a big joke. Crown your fake kings and let them sit up on your fake thrones. You're young now, but just wait until you grow old. When life gets real, you'll remember all these words I wrote. I went roaming, walked multiple ways for 40 nights, 40 sleeps, yes, multiple days. In the desert, no food, water, searching for the answers. But you listen to these people who got nothing to say. You wouldn't know real if it slapped you right in the face. Ain't for the culture, I can tell by the shit you embrace. I'm in Gotham, but my mind's in a different place. So fuck your cosigns, money, and your radio play. I be shaking when I write my music. I've been anti-violent, but don't push me, cause I just might do it. They won't give you no credit, cause they know you'll use it. And that's what happens when the master starts fearing the student. In this city, you a number, they don't see you as human. Just a puppet they replace for their games and amusement. In a city full of angels with the biggest influence, I see demons with the platform who just fucking abuse it. In Gotham, everybody knows everybody. If you ain't got a blue check, you ain't anybody. Redo, repeat, sleep, double tap, see, copy. Lost souls underwear, they're turning into dead zombies. Everywhere you look is plastic, all fabricated. Everything you seen on TV was exaggerated. Don't nobody see you till you get a million followers. And when you do, they treat you like you someone and you validated. What do you do? How much money you make? Who do you know? What do you drive? Where do you stay? And while you answering those questions, they be calculating how much of it they can see themselves trying to come in and take. If you fragile, don't you even try to come to this place. They gon' build you just to break you, then rebuild you to break. Let you reach your own limit, then heroically save. And that's exactly how Gotham turns you into a slave. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls, cause they can't control. In Gotham, everyone lies a cypher and I, you will lose your minds. In Gotham, controlling Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham, living in Gotham. Nobody's from here, but everybody comes here wanting to be famous till they realize the price of fame brings close everything that they once feared. Consumed by the algorithm, it becomes clear life's a simulation all controlled by a puppeteer. Blind people leading blind people, driving cars to a destination that is unclear while they can't steer. 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, four, drugs, alcohol, addiction, morgue, fake friends, women, gold digging as a sport. Who convinces you should live a whole life you can't afford? Nobody sees you, you're continuously ignored. Everybody wants fame, they don't care what it's for. They don't wanna build theirs, they're just trying to take yours. This is dog eat dog in this messed up world. Think you need this place, but you don't. Happiness is not a physical place you call home. Did you ever wonder why you feel like you feel when you take that time away from your phone? Fake shit goes viral, we know this won't. They'll say they care, but we'll never show. Gotham isn't just a place, it's a mind state watered by the thoughts that manifest what you grow. In Gotham, everyone goes and they lose their souls cause they can't control. In Gotham, everyone lies a cypher and I, you will lose your minds. In Gotham, everybody's living for money, so it's all bad. Killing all my demons, I'm rapping this in all black. I ain't got it, I ain't got it, I ain't got it, I ain't got it. Prove nothing to Gotham, they done nothing for me. For me.